Hi everybody. Quick question. What does an apple have in common with a car? Well, if you look at this 1986 AE86 Toyota Corolla, great car, you'll notice that there is rust everywhere. I'm talking about rust in the wheel well, rust in the door handles. And if you look at this apple, you'll notice that this apple is turning brown. Well, the same thing that's happening to the apple is the same thing that's happening to the car. And this thing that I'm talking about is known as oxidation. Oxidation is the chemical reaction that happens when oxygen reacts with different materials, such as the metal in cars and the tissue in fruit. So for cars, oxidation happens when the iron of the car is exposed to oxygen and water. Over time, oxygen will steal electrons from the iron to form iron oxide. It's like, give me your electrons, haha. It's like a thief. We notice this reaction when we look at the car and we see the orange-brown substance that we know as rust. For the fruit, like apples and pears and bananas, oxidation happens because of an enzyme known as polyphenol oxidase. When PPO is exposed to oxygen and the iron that's inside of the fruit, it'll cause a reaction. And we notice this reaction as the fruit turning brown. And that only happens when the skin of the fruit is broken or bruised, because that exposes the fruit to oxygen. Now, oxidation can be undesirable and pretty dangerous. When it comes to oxidation of iron and metals, it can cause the metal to corrode or even break. I mean, look at this car, it's falling apart. And I'm pretty sure that when it comes to fruit, that you wouldn't want to eat anything that's turned brown. But speaking of which, sometimes oxidation can be desirable. For example, coffee is brown because of the oxidation that happens when it's being processed. But don't worry, when you're drinking a cup of coffee or tea, you're not drinking a mug of rust. Thanks for watching The Big Bang Query, where we talk about science. And if you have any questions about science, feel free to leave a comment below. And who knows, maybe your question will be featured in the next episode. I'm your host, Mike Wilson, aka Coma Niddy, and thanks for watching The Big Bang Query.
Oh, hi, this is Jen, and now that you've learned something new about apples, you should come and check out my channel, TC Memories, where I'll be uploading a new episode on how to cook dinner with apples. Dinner, apples, why? You should come check it out.